Somerville teenager is charged with murder after a shooting incident that happened Tuesday afternoon. 17-year-old Timothy Mark Easterling Jr. is suspected of having called 911 and telling deputies that his friend died of suicide. Deputies entered that home to find the victim lying on the floor suffering from a gunshot wound to the head. Easterling is also facing obstruction of justice charges. He will be going through bond court tonight at 6:30.